of October, 2014. A brazen public restroom takeover caused havoc in town recently. The incident happened around noon, when Mr. Mendel's friends teased him about money not paper. He was so embarrassed that he ran to the nearest public restroom and barricaded himself in. Within a short time, the teasers became the victims of their own jokes, as they started needing to use the restroom. It took a leg-crossingly long time, but Mr. Mendel's best friend finally persuaded him to let everyone in. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
Don't you think it's a miracle? You should have come to me about this first. I have the inside scoop.
Thanks for watching. For your Mii News for October 24th, this is Nicholas Olberg, signing off.